Anytime we're towing a vehicle backwards, we need to lock the steer wheels. To do that, we're going to use the steering wheel strap. It's going to hook on the brake pedal and up to the steering wheel, and then we can adjust it tight to the lock cam. To release it, just press here, pull it out. And it's installed. Do not use a seat belt to lock the steering wheel in place. That is against federal regulations.